This is Dejs and Tay. Welcome to our channel. I'm Tay. Today I'm going to be reacting to Ragged Bone and Pink. Pink and Ragged Bone. No, I just want to give everybody a chance. Anywhere away from here. Okay, let me start that all the way back. I'm going to be reacting to Ragged Bone and Pink Anywhere Away From Here. Official video. I know how to read. That was a long title. I have heard Ragged Bone, Human. So I only know one song from him. I have heard a lot of songs from Pink. So this is good to, it's been a long time since I heard from her. The last song I heard from her was that Alice in Wonderland song. Just Like Fire. Yeah, so we're gonna see what this sounds like. This is two different artists, but I feel like they will work perfect with each other. Because Ragged Bone, he seemed like to have a strong voice. And Pink, she could sing. But it seemed like this is going to be a slower song. So, I like the piano. And how it started off. Wild and running, fearless, this is burning bright. We knew nothing was out of sight, is out of mind. Before we ever learned the fear of being born. Nick is saying. Before we ever were afraid of the unknown. When the lights go up, I don't think I told you. I don't think I told you. I like that part. That I feel out of this. Pull me underground. Don't know if you know. Sometimes I go blind and dream I'm somewhere. Anywhere away from here.
Sing it.
Anywhere away from here.
His voice.
Anywhere away from here.
Okay.
We sold our soul.
Okay, before we get to Pink, let's talk about Ragged Bone, his voice. It's been a long time since I heard from him, and this is very refreshing. I'm sorry, because he did really great, and he has so much soul and so much emotion. Wet and running, fearlessness is burning bright. We know nothing, cause out of sight, out of mind. Before we ever learned the fear of being bold, before we ever were afraid of the unknown. Okay, so sight out of mind means that it's easy to forget about someone or something when you have not seen them for a long time. We just take for granted the fact that once we use something up, we put it in the bin. Yeah, I like that. So sight out of mind. Out of sight, out of mind. Just toss them away. So I don't know if he's talking about a person or he's talking about himself. You know, he threw away his feelings or something. I really don't know. So before we ever learned the fear of being bold, before we ever were afraid of the unknown, fear of bold. I really don't know what to say about that. Like, is he saying that, you know, us, we're letting the fear take over us without, you know, trying to, I don't know. And then he said before we ever were afraid of the unknown could be anything. I don't know if he's talking about anxiety or depression, mood swings. That could be the unknown. You just never know. And the video is he's sitting down and he seems sad. So obviously I feel like he's talking about pride, depression. I don't know. Like I said, please help me understand what he means. He said, when the lights go up, I don't think I told you that I feel out of place. Pull me underground. Don't know if you notice. Sometimes I close my eyes and dream of somewhere else, anywhere from here. I like that because usually when you hear when the lights go up, that you have to put on a smile. And then when the lights go down, then you're like sad and stuff like that. But he said, either way, when the lights are up, when the lights go up, and either when the lights go down, he's still sad or feeling out of place, either way. And I like that because I never heard it like that. I never heard it before in that way. You know, you always hear when the lights go up, you got to be happy. And obviously, it sounds like he's not faking it. He can't fake the way he feels. He feels out of place. Yeah, I'm liking this lyrics. It's really beautiful. And his voice. When he says anywhere from here, it kind of was making my throat hurt. Because you could just hear the, I want to say growl, but it's a word for it. And the way he did his voice made my voice hurt. And that's a good thing, because I think you want to feel that too. You definitely have me feeling some chills. Love gets a cream. I really like your music because she has such a great message. Her voice with this. And then the background focus. Yes, please. Voice with this. I close my eyes and dream of somewhere else. Anywhere away from here. Anywhere away from here. Anywhere away from here. Okay. Not going to it. I might say this is probably my favorite duet that I have reacted to. I have reacted to a lot of duet artists, but them put the icing on the cake. Pink said, we sold our souls and that we lost control with more doubt than hope. Glass half empty, disoriented from growing old. Through all the failed attempts, all at trying to belong, I overthink the obvious when I'm alone. I wonder if they kind of talk about the pandemic. Because I know a lot of people are going through it, being alone, and I don't know. But I think she has been through some of her own stuff too, I think. So this could have been a perfect person to be put on this song with Rag and Bone. We lost our souls. It could be a lot of ways you could lose your soul. And it doesn't have to be like drugs or being in the industry or money. It could be like you lost your soul by being, I guess, depressed. I really don't know if I'm, it sounds right. No, you could lose your soul by being depressed and giving up. And that's what she was saying, you know, with more doubt than hope, you know, you're doubting yourself or you're doubting this and that, and you don't have hope and faith. Yeah, that sounds pretty right. Let me know if you guys think I'm wrong or if I'm being right about what I'm saying. I don't know. Glass half empty, disoriented from growing old. So it sounds like, I don't know her, but it sounds that her past experience, that she didn't want to live here to see her grow older. Seemed like she wanted to probably die earlier. I don't know. I don't want to say she wants to not. Well, she probably did not want to belong here anymore. You know, when you start feeling out of place, it's like, should I even be on this earth anymore if I'm feeling out of place? And she talks about being alone. So, yeah. I wonder if this was about the pandemic. I really don't know. So, please let me know. Oh my gosh. Like I said, this is a perfect duet. Their voices, both of their voices different, you know. She can sing. I'm gonna just say that. You guys know. Obviously, you guys know she can sing. This is great. Anywhere away from here. Anywhere away from here. Anywhere away from here. I like the black because it does show like darkness a little bit. That sounds like some church stuff right there, and his voice went perfectly. When the lights go up, I don't think I told you. I don't think I told you that I feel out of place. Pull me underground. I like that they're going back and forth. The song is very easy to catch up and learn how to sing it. What I noticed about the video, it seems very peaceful, sort of. You know, they got the animals, and I'm starting to think, you know, they're saying anywhere from here. I think so, we're obviously peaceful and where everybody, I feel like, is getting along. It's just, there's so much going on, and that could cause stress, depression, you know, the pandemic, hate against another race, you know, violence, rape, whatever. And nobody wants to live in a place like that, that's so volatile. And I don't know, that could really do something to your soul, your spirit. But I don't know, please let me know. I feel like a lot of things went over my head. So please help me. Please help me. Because this song was really great and it was very beautiful, and it kind of make you want to get a little teary. And I know a lot of people who have heard this song did get emotional. And the voice together was really great. And I like the ending. I wish it was longer. There was like, oh, when I close my eyes. And it sounded like they were singing in the church. And that was so good. His voice and pink voice. I hope this is getting, it's like 5,000, 5 million views. I think so. I don't know. But this is great. This is Ragabone and Pink Anywhere from here. And This is definitely going to go on my playlist. This was a 10 out of 10. Like I said, this is probably my favorite duet I have reacted to because it's just something about it. It felt good. It just felt good. I don't know. You guys let me know what you think about this song and them together. I hope they make an album, a joint album, because this is great. Let me know if I did miss anything. Please help me. What should I react to next for Ragabone and Pink? I feel like Pink did put some new music out. I just don't know. I know Ragabone, he probably did. He seemed like a very consistent person, a consistent artist. Yeah. So like, comment, subscribe. Thank you and be safe.